Hi, I'm Antonio Langio, a computer engineering student at the Polytechnic University of Turin. I spent the last 6 months at the TU Graz to work on my master thesis project, LibPool. I was assisted by Professor Carlo Alberto Boano and Marcus Schuss. The project aims to be a solution for the problem of software updates on constrained devices. It targets class 1 devices with constrained memory and available energy, providing a modular library usable to create update agents and bootloaders. It is composed of different modules based on top of 4 interfaces. The memory interface to interact with the flash or the standard Linux input-output to store the update. The manifest interface to implement the manifest using different encodings. There is also the network interface to transmit the update using different network protocols. Finally, there is the security interface to verify the update using different cryptographic libraries. Currently, it provides implementations to be used on Contiki and Linux, but in the future will support more constrained operating systems and hardware platforms. LibPool is available on GitHub under the LibPool organization. Don't hesitate to contribute. Thank you.